pasta. So today we're gonna be opening the Fur Life pets. And the one I got is a kitty. When you pet her head, she talks. And then also we're gonna be opening the Hatchimals. So Mom, could you give me some scissors so I could open my pet? Okay. So
these are the Hatchimals.
Yep, those are the Hatchimals. And here's my Fur Life pet. Okay, so first let's open the Hatchimals. The Fur Life pet is really cute because she talks and she's cute. So yeah, let's be opening. Okay, so here's my collector shit. Just move that away. Okay. Here's my collector sheet. Now let's see. So let's open it. Here's my collector's village. Okay, so let's see. So the one I'm hoping to get is one from the farm, and right over here. Look, come closer. This one right over here I'm hoping to get really bad. So yeah, let's start opening. So here's my random one. What is she, a whale? A whale. Yeah, she's a whale. Wait, do I have this one? I think I already have this one, but I think I have twins. So the whale is from the ocean, actually. Yeah, I do have her. So nice, elf twins. Okay. Let's start opening. Okay, so what you have to do for the Hatchimals, rub the egg until it turns pink. And yeah, so make sure you guys subscribe to my channel and like. Okay, let's do it.
So what, you have to rub the egg until it turns pink?
Yeah.
And then what happens?
And then you'll see the Hatchimal that you got, and then you could play with it together. Turning pink.
Let's see it.
It takes about like 1 minute. Oh, here it goes, it's hatching. What do I get? I think I got one. Who's this from? I think I got the bunny. So, oh my gosh. She has pink wings. And here, I got this one right over here. Mom, where is she from? I can't read that. Mom, where is she from?
Savannah.
He's from the Savannah crew. And look at her wings. They're really sparkly. Okay, so here are the two that I got so far. Okay. Put that mess over here. Time for the next egg. Jeez, these things pop out like crazy. Okay. I'm really hoping to get the pink sheep from the farm.
The pink sheep from the farm. Oh, that's cute.
Ah, my. Yeah. Or I'm hoping to get one from the Cold Grove. Ah. Almost done? Yep, almost done. Okay, so here, the heart's almost pink. I don't know if you guys could tell, but it's almost pink, yeah. It's not like the big Hatchimals, but I have a big hatch mole and it like sing, talk. I still haven't turned it into a toddler yet because I can't find it, but I'm trying to find it. And stuff like that. Okay. Almost pink, nice. Closer? Yeah. Mom, could you do this one and I'll move on to the next one? Okay, so now let's do... Okay.
Here.
Thank you. Okay, so my mom did this. Mom, I'm doing this last one. So my mom is doing some more. Ooh, I got the panda from... What's the panda from? I do not see a panda anymore. Jeez. Where's the panda? Oh, it's from the jungle. Guys, it's from the jungle. Guys, if you are not wondering what that noise is, that is just a motorcycle. Okay, so I got a panda. Okay. Mom hatched this one. Okay, let's see what I got. Okay, who I got? Oh, whirling egg. Who do I got? I got a giraffe. I don't know where the giraffe is from, but
Last one.
Let's see what it is. And then we're gonna open my Fertilife. This is what I do. I just put it like that. Okay. Okay.
I see it.
It's this one.
Nice.
I don't know who she's from. Okay.
Okay, we'll do part two.
We'll do part two. Bye, guys. We'll do part two in a second. Bye. Subscribe and like to my channel.